Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all this going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Sleep it off. My enemies appreciate the work I put into my quips.
Nobody's putting me back in the cell.
New Yorkers are so jaded. I remember when they used to scream in terror at the sight of me. Me, just doing spider stuff. Tuffets and water spouts.
I literally didn't see that coming. Now.
What the hell?
Come on, guys! We can still whip
something.
Spider-Man got him! Smoke him!
Dude, you gotta step up your banter game. I'm carrying the whole thing myself! They're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. Prison! is Riker's hold anyway? All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those...
You're in timeout.
Spider-Man, take him out!
Get out! Unit, escape prisoners have hijacked a transit bus. Nearest unit, converge on lower Chinatown.
Have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
You'll shoot us if we do!
Ooh, ooh! Does this bust on my Avenger Tower?
Save it, Pop! Spider-Man! Take him down!
transit. Nothing about that was good. So cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Better choices next time, but let's be real. Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Feel that! Who's tight? Spider-Man!
reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Sorry, no entry during the performance.
Incoming! The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
Thank you.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Someone needs a nap.
He's here!
Hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Have more loyal friends than me?
Tell me what you've got!
rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
I just seized a sports car. You. Diamond Watch. Any of these clock punchers ever wants to get out of their cells, they'll sign them over to us permanent. Will that hold up? Long enough for us to get out of the country?
Sounds like you've done this before.
Keep your mouth shut about it, and maybe you'll get to do it again.
You're done. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
You're just not very observant.
Agent down! More Sable guys! Good news? There is no good news!
I'm going in!
Spider-Man, that Sable unit has gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Jango is active. Get him on the ground.
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
With riot gear needed to respond to a public disturbance.
People, the chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
Here, Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Take this!
I've seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals. All the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Riverside?
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Incoming! And we're done. Maybe you can scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. Let's play the quiet game.
Thank you.
I should have called first.
I see them. Control, we need a medic. Movement.
Shh, people around here work. Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
We need more agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Guys, everything.
Nothing's cool here. The trouble's next door. Hey, before you try.
Bring him down.
Everybody down.
That took longer than it should have.
Thought we were goners. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
This looks like a job for Spider-Trap
Cop.
And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, not in the web swinging.
Attention units, food supply station is being raided by soldiers. Support came in from near and so.
People trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit!
An island vacation. Rikers Island.
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
Control, APC echoes in pursuit.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old.
your parole officer. You're doing it wrong.
Who's that?
No talking during the infiltration. It was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon.
Units with riot gear needed to respond to a public disturbance. Incident is active.
After escaping prison, they keep a low profile. Let me take a wild guess. You were in for arson?
Very sleepy.
Hey, it's Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
City's falling apart. I've got to put a stop to Lee and Otto fast.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse. 10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch.
Hey,
grouping of protesters. What's happening to this city?
Bad enough we all might die.
They tell everyone to
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on sight haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. It's less painful this way.
Movement. Stay alert.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated. Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Take him down.
protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. I'm just showing off.
That took longer than it should have.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Payments.
drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
Wouldn't be New York without a sneaky drug deal. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. What's up? Welcome to the air show. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Robinson.
Control. We've located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Correct. We are not the police. We have no obligation to bring you in alive.
Fire man! Take him! Hurry!
But alas, tis finished. Looks like those inmates have hostages. Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food! Never mind.
Come on! We'll get him!
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Agents, this is Control. What's the situation near Carnegie Hall?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Talk about boundaries.
Under armed assault. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Last thing this city needs is more escaped criminals. I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Spider-Man! Heads up, everybody!
Come on.
This is our city now! Let's go!
Just one guy! How's he winning?
Set? It's kind of sweet how they tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I won't punch him, but... Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Someone's patrolling, but I do have notes. I webbed you up.
Spider-Man!
Oh,
vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
One over.
It'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Visible again. Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Didn't see that coming.
shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable Agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper. Attack by Sable Agent! Oh, wait a minute!
I'm on it! Agent down!
More backup? You know, for private security, you guys aren't very bright.
Scene.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll number, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.